Universal healthcare continues to be a long-term goal for India. Today, Sankalp, in partnership with the Vadvani Initiative for Sustainable Healthcare, is recognizing three enterprises that are innovating in delivery of affordable healthcare. RG Care provides professional, non-medical, personal care services to families across Mumbai. Women from low-income backgrounds are trained as care assistants for patients, senior citizens, and children. Partnerships with hospitals and nursing homes ensures they have better access to patients. iCure has established a network of rural health centers resourced with MBBS doctors, nurses, and low-cost diagnostic kits to provide primary health across remote areas of West Bengal, Assam, and Odisha. Their cloud-based technology, WIMS, connects the rural centers to tertiary hospitals for real-time consultation and escalation. Seva Mob is transforming the delivery of primary health care through mobile clinics, telehealth, and an online health marketplace. Partnerships with local industries and institutions provide regular health checkups on a subscription basis. The online marketplace connects socially minded people to sponsor health checkups for underserved individuals. Together, these enterprises aim to diagnose and provide care to over 3 million patients in the next 3 years.